In this video, we're computing the first derivative of tangent squared x. And the first thing I want to do here is just emphasize that this is a function composition. So tangent squared x really just means the tangent of x all squared. So the tangent function is our interior function there. And when we take the first derivative, we're going to differentiate with respect to that interior function. That means we treat tangent x like a single variable. So we look at it like it's just a y squared here, and we take the derivative. That gives us twice that variable, twice tangent x. Now the chain rule says we have to multiply by the derivative of tangent x, and that's secant squared x. And we're done. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.